Alright, we're back to some more Dawntrail tonight. I'm level 99, MSQ is level 99, about to do a new dungeon. Hopefully I can beat it. I know I've been taking a while with it, but just wanted to chip away at it and, yeah, a little bit here and there. Remember to set things to events. Show my stats here real quick too. Attributes. That 20,851,963 gil. I think I repaired, but I mean, it shows it there if you want. Everything's green, but I'll do it again real quick. Yeah, I stopped last night because. Oh yeah, I had to stop last night because I didn't have much time to play, and it was going to be a dungeon that was probably going to level me, and I think we're getting near the end of it, so I have a little bit more time to play tonight, so. 99, the Resilient Sun. Everybody, but I'll talk to everybody again. Where is Bridge? Okie dokie. head in. Let's see here. Yeah, I've been with them from the start. Okay. Let's go. And I'll lay my food off just before the first boss. I'm sticking with this gear because I just like to go through the end game with my high-end gear that I have. It doesn't go to the top. has to be full. They all used to belong to someone. Interesting music so far. The chorus. They've added some extra mechanics to a lot of these fights, which I'm fine with. The third sweep. Well, I'm glad I practiced dodging. I didn't. I survived the first hit and the debuff on me before. Damn it, what am I missing? don't. He's hitting those, but I don't see where those are going. Be a spot where you don't follow the NPCs for change. Go right over to there. I also gotta remember my item level is synced up, but I'm gonna be taking extra damage. This gives me some more room back here. Those damage auras always at the end after a fight always make me nervous. I know the one time I don't. One time I don't work, I'm not gonna worry about it. It will go off for some weird reason. Got you, whoop. thinking she's gonna say something. All souls.
Now I'll show you.
Another one. I do want to read these. Six. Ah, damn. Tron-esque area. Sun's going.
Thank you.
Oh. Wow, that's cool. Camo ones don't fire. But they're gonna be tougher than that. I saw a double line, but you just have to be careful of that. Shooters can't be choosers. So their data ends, okay. How this one is always just separated. Well, actually, might be able to hit it with AoE. Oops, I'm paying attention. Thought I could have screwed up. does reach that far. I think it did. Five orbs. Multi-regulator shit. But damn, that was an advanced prototype regulator for lots of different souls. Probably gonna, what the hell? Okay. Go for this. Thank you. another. The final boss usually has a lot of experience. Actually, I probably didn't use it. I might overdo it some. Now, doesn't matter. Probably didn't need the adjusted buff actually. I need 6. I'm at 17,212,226. I need 23,789,000. Oh, I thought that was also going to knock me over. That's a good first time completion bonus. Again. got too close to it. So throw that there. There's any weird things.
Now I'll show you.
I always like how the adventurer your character changes what he does based on the situation or the type of enemy you fought. So $4 million conjurer points. Today is 7/13/2024. Yeah, 7/13/2024. Interesting dungeon. First boss is kind of tough until you realize that, oh, you stay at range. Yep. At least for me anyways. It was easier.
It's not opening.
Oh, and the time is, 7:40 p.m. now, Eastern Time. It's 7:39 or 7:38. Probably 7:39. Actually, that shows up, so.
Ever reliable.
Sorry, don't like talking.
Follow the passage inside and you'll come to an elevator. It'll take you to the 11th level.
Okay.
Right. Let's keep moving.
The 11th level, just below the summit.
Eerie music.
Look, Soul South. This is where they're kept.
What? Then these are all...
Indeed. Many died in the attack. Their souls would have been processed and transported here for storage.
Damn.
Or so I had expected.
A soul cell is supposed to light up green when loaded, isn't it? Yet the light is out on most of these.
For the coming attack.
he's already used them up. That's why he cut down one of his own. For the regulator. Who's there?
Couldn't you just get another one? Oh, hey.
Alphanor and Yishtola and Astinian, too.
Gang's all here.
Lest you wonder, all is well in Tyrael. The enemy has withdrawn, freeing us up to come and lend you a hand.
The backroom crew gave us a briefing. No rest for the righteous as usual, eh?
The idea of empowering oneself with souls is rather reminiscent of void-sent practices. I should be keen to learn more about the process, after more pressing matters have been resolved.
I believe I speak for everyone when I say I'm glad you're here. As you'll have heard, the Alexandrians have suffered heavy casualties. We must stop Zaralja before it gets any worse.
Onward to the summit.
I thank you for coming with me this far, my friends. And I ask you to lend me your strength one last time.
Okay.
Together, let us defeat Zaralja and safeguard the future of Tulihiolal.
And here is where I must excuse myself. Come back in one piece. You hear me?
We will. Every one of us.
I wonder if the summit is the Golden City.
What in the world is that?
Is that the world?
It couldn't be.
Darkness?
A void gate.
Void gate to the world of darkness?
It's enormous.
They didn't mention they were dying. But that was due to light.
Aye. It dwarfs even the ones Aromas opened.
Is no void gate. It doesn't lead to the 13th.
Then...
Yes. In all likelihood, it's a portal to yet another reflection.
Wow.
By the 12. To think that realities being fused together was only the beginning.
Speculation must wait. He's here.
Hmm.
there is a limit to how much ether a living being can harbor while retaining its physical form. Zeralja has far exceeded that limit. With the souls he has absorbed, he has attained power to rival even a king among Void Sent, but at a terrible cost.
Wow.
Twelve, have mercy.
Brother! Here and now.
How it vexes when you call me brother. Why was I born?
I am Wuklamat, vow of resolve of Tulihyolol. And you are Zeralja, king of resolve of Alexandria. For the last time, we fight for duty, for blood, for everything.
Yes, we fight. Hold nothing back. This multitude of souls I shall burn to the last mote. I will kill you and prove the miracle. I will prove that I am Father's true successor.
Chat with everybody. This music is good. We'll see what that would say. Okay. Ever keep level 99, ever keep.
Let the victor's reign be sanctioned by the blood of the fallen. I need more power.
Gloves are off.
They get to get faster, they get closer. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, I see.
Mine is a path.
So those are reflections of what will happen here.
Attention.
Oh, him, yeah.
Mine is a path! Fly, my blades!
Kind of wanted to do that in one attempt. Or without using that. What?
No mercy!
This might actually be work. They zigged when I zagged. Oh, but it stopped here, okay.
This power is beyond my authority!
Started blasting.
Blades!
That file, actually. Good fight, good music, good arena. Do you want to see what the others have to say? Kind of have to get far enough away from them. I had another ability that I could have used. Oh well. You remember one? Okay. Here we go. Yeah, like, that was a really cool fight. I think he just hit me when the blades were inside. I'm not sure, but just want to comment on that real quick. Alright. Here we go. And here we go.
is to be defeat.
Father, is that you?
Why do you weep?
Because it hurts. Because I don't understand why it had to be this way. Why don't I know you? Why didn't you want me?
How could I be a father when my own spurned me?
Why does that matter? Couldn't you have just been there?
You ask a lost man for the way. To call you mine, nor do I desire anything of you. But I leave behind that which I've gained by the sweat on my brow. It is yours to embrace or spurn. Able to surpass father.
You think Papa left you nothing? You goddamned fool! You have the one thing he couldn't leave anyone else. You and Kalulcha.
It's not over.
Zorolja is gone. There's no need to fight anymore. Sveen? Why are you here?
I wanted to express my gratitude to you all for vanquishing the King of Resolve and delivering my people. And to express my regret for what I've done to yours.
Your apologies won't bring back our dead or lessen your guilt. Still, to strike you down in revenge would trigger all-out war between our nations. More innocents would suffer. Even if we cannot be friends right now, we need to find a different path forward. A way that Tulihiolal and Alexandria can coexist.
I fear that can never be.
What do you mean?
There is no other path for us. It's too late. I cooperated with Zorolja because I needed the life force yielded by the slain to sustain the Endless. Of course, the king betrayed me, and with his army defeated, that plan can no longer be realized. But I can't, I won't fail my people. Be they possessed of flesh or no, all of them are dear to me. If there is something I can do for them, as their queen, I must do it.
Hear me, Sveen. We appreciate your commitment to serving the Alexandrians, and have endeavored to understand your beliefs. Be that as it may, you must know it's wrong to sacrifice our living to save your dead!
I see. It's because you do not know them that you believe they're dead. They're not. So long as they are remembered, they shall never die. You understand, don't you? No matter what anyone may say, I refuse to believe that Kafkiwa's is a hollow existence, that she can simply be allowed to fade away.
Your Majesty.
I... am the bearer of the memories of Queen Sphene of Alexandria. And my desire to protect my people transcends all others. For them, I will do anything. No price is too high.
Seven hells.
What is it?
There exists a legend in Alexandria. In ages past, faced with a calamity in their world, a clan of people used a singular power to flee to ours.
I wonder if that's the Golden City in that hourglass.
The key which manifests this power answers to fervent desires, desperate, all-consuming supplications that have given rise to many a miracle. That key holds the secret to interdimensional fusion, and unraveling its mysteries was the foremost mission of the scientists of preservation. Alas, they failed to fully grasp its workings, leaving us with only partial control over it. Nevertheless, if I'm to sustain the inhabitants of living memory, I have no choice but to call upon its power.
And do what with it?
Hundreds of years I tried, but it was all to no avail. My benevolence did naught to protect my realm. But I can still take up arms and fight. If bloodshed will save my subjects, then I will become history's most brutal queen.
Wow. Good at all. That's right, she did say she operates her vessel from afar. Yeah. One from the village remembered her. Which was an endless two. Fiend doesn't think of them as dead. Yes, she was endless too, his mother. Hmm. Yeah, she could target. She can target any reflection and get ether from there. Gate closed. We need to find an alternate means of passage. We'll look into it. Thank you. Let's begin by investigating this place. There may be clues relating to what lies beyond. Yep, I'll do whatever you need me to do. Anything at all. Of course, my friend, your knowledge and expertise would be most welcome. Take a rest and we'll share information with people at the back room. Uncle Jaw. Care. Yep, stuff like this, keep your hands moving. Living a life of excesses, bound for an early grave. Still heard her name pronounced, and I can't pronounce it properly. Kakuya? Kafkia? Because it sounds like Irnville is saying Kafkia. Kakuya. Kakuya. Burden of Legacy. Sure, what happened to Kakuya? still remember him. Oh wow, the throw's been passed to him.
Oh.
So he's the new king with his father's passing. Perfectly normal. Yeah, they're essentially family now. What's this person here? Looking around. her. Now, they said this expansion was going to be a fun vacation for the Scions, for everyone. Man, it got dark. After again. Or should I do it right now? Yeah, we'll do it right now. Caught up with that. Eastern Lamasca. Go. Thank you. So I want to find out fresh water for the entire island. There they are. So our latest thing, latest masterpiece, neither dissipates nor evaporates. No amount of inherent immunity can save you from its influence. Damn. My latest masterpiece neither dissipates nor evaporates. No amount of inherent immunity can save you from its influence. It may be safe to the touch, but one time you sip, I'll be begging for mercy. Time's over, Ellery. Her ether is infused with that. Damn. Tonal shift, that's for sure, but... Pretty straightforward, nothing much to talk about. I think they would have more... Excuse me, mammoths. I was about to say they'd probably send them after.
Mm-hmm.
Master Glare. Pokemon reference.
Thank you.
Problem. Glad we could help. Glad we could help. Yeah. All of us. Everyone. Everyone helping to find him and bring him to justice. And get the Heartstring back. Did I? Don't remember, it's so weird. Yep, not sure about poisons anymore. Good. or is this 318? Okay. Take care. Go dash. That's much needed food. Probably play for another hour. Again, my sub schedule has been all messed up. So I've been waking up way later than I want to, and then just in general, other things going on. Brought the Heartsting home. She's talking about how Coconoa ingested small amounts poisons that have a higher tolerance to them. She's suggesting they do the same or find similar means rather than relying on that in the Heartsting. About the Heartsting. Throughout my life in the village, I thought I knew everything there was to know about the Heartsting, but I now understand that the Scorpion's gifts can easily become a curse in the wrong hands. Power can poison a single water source, threaten countless lives on a whim. And at the same time, its detoxifying powers can save just as many. I began to wonder, could the Heartsting provide succor outside our village? Should it, or will the risks prove too great? Thank you. And my gratitude, my trust arrow, now and forever. As much as I'd like to, I won't keep you any longer. Naya Pine and I have a long trek home. Wish you all the best, and I hope, now I know, we'll meet again someday. Take care. Heavy burden. A heart stings a heavy burden. I just wanted to see if they would say anything different with one of the treasures returned. So whoops. So that quest is done with. Interesting that it says wrists and not rings. Yeah, interesting. Okay. Let's see if I can get it in one go without screwing up. And sway. go to here. I'm gonna turn a light on here in just a minute.
You are returned!
Yep.
Wait there! I'm coming down! Where's Lama Chi? What happened inside the dome? So my brother is gone. Yet the danger remains, and you must soon sally forth unto an unknown reality.
Hey, Kona!
Lama Chi. Is this boy, perhaps?
This is Zorolja's son, Kululja.
I see. Time did flow differently inside the dome. If he is our brother's child, then... Kululja, was it? My name is Kona, and I am Lama Chi's brother.
You're her brother?
You'll find none more dependable than Kona. He's family, and he'll take good care of you.
A pleasure to meet you, Kululja.
A pleasure to meet you too, Uncle Kona.
Help them.
Well, I suppose I am your uncle.
Don't say, I hope the animals he was taken care of are okay. Probably see them again.
But simply Kona will do.
You're all confused, and little wonder. Rest assured, all will be explained in due course. But for now, I want to make one thing clear. Gululja is his own person. He had no part in his father's crimes. If you have anger towards Zorolja you need to express, Kona and I will gladly hear you. But you will treat Gululja as you would any child, with kindness.
As we should. The boy's done no wrong.
Yes. The vow of resolve speaks true.
So, will you tell me what happened? Grahatia has given me a summary, but I would hear your detailed account.
Can we walk while we chat? I want to see how things are in the city.
In that case, let us make our way to Bright Plume Post. Our soldiers remain on high alert, but if the threat of invasion has passed, I will bid them take a well-earned rest.
Nice meetup.
Yeah, they're good folk, the Alexandrians. They welcomed us into their homes and treat us with kindness and respect. Zorolja slaughtered them, slaughtered those he was meant to protect for his own ends. May the gods tell me how this came to pass. I wonder if Sphene will be... will come in later patches, part of the MSQ. Or if they will finish that. But at the same time, I know... I'm still missing a Fate area. And there's still a... Yeah, I think there's definitely going to be another area. Born heir and resilient son, yet a huge burden on his shoulders, so he felt. Now let me check something here. I forgot to use temperance. Temperance, I think, goes to. Yeah. Granting temperance, grants divine grace. I keep forgetting to use that, honestly. I need to. Same with Aquavale.
Pretty sure I got the shard. Yep. Okay, man. Yeah, Vitra coming in, this dragonkin is awesome. Gotta help the Alexandrians. Machi, she promised me you will take care. I'm just gonna to thank me. Glad to help. Yeah, we're all jaw used, like practically every soul. Problem. Don't mind waiting. So the gate atop Everkeep was opened and closed by the power of interdimensional fusion. It was the artifact known as the key that allowed her to control it. According to Ketenram, the key was brought with me to the source 20 years ago. And kept here in palace till its theft by Zeralja, who used it in Yasuwani to fuse a portion of our world with this reflection. So she claimed the key and fled. There's another level. Should have been another level at the summit. That's right. It's in place. That's in the fused region. That means the reflection to which Sphene has fled is her own. How do we pursue her if the gate is closed and she fled with the key? Ah, the Golden City one. Skydeep. Cenote. Assuming that's true, how can we open it? That's what we shall find out using the code in this area. Skydeep Cenote. Say. What thing? Something for you, please come with me to Bayside Betty.
Ah, so that's the class equipment. Nice. Okay, cool. Okay, let's buy these. I won't equip them, but this way I have them. Serenity. Actual boots, nice. Heels. Oh, so the entire set is called Piety. Okay. Is it Piety? P-P-T, or am I saying it right? Piety. I'm saying it right. Alright, good. Okie dokie. Through the Gate of Gold. Again, I've just been, my sleep schedule's all messed up. $20,868,549 gil. $20,868,549 gil. Thank you. Say it properly. Thank you, Peck Peck. Thank you, Peck Peck. Thank you, Peck Peck. Yeah. Peck Peck, yeah. Thank you, Peck Peck. Thank you, Peck Peck. Then pack pick, yeah. Thank you, pack pick. Yeah.
Thank you, Peck. Wow, words are all over the place. Thank you. Ugh. Thank you, Peck. All right, and then yeah, so I'll be back to this tomorrow. Hopefully earlier. I know I've been saying that. I just keep waking up so late. I've got a lot of other things going on currently. Sort this out. So we hit 100. The MSQ is 99. Gate of gold, 99. Gate of gold, so we'll start that tomorrow. Okay. 20,868,549 gold. Let's see if I got anything else here. And my tributes now. All right, that's gonna be it for now. So. Yeah, I'm just kind of chipping away a little bit here and there. Like I said, my schedule's been all messed up, so I haven't been able to stream very long. I'm streaming a lot later, and I've had other things going on that I'm dealing with, so. Yeah, tomorrow, go through the Gate of Gold. Looking forward to seeing where it goes. Yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching, and have a good night. See you later. Bye.